Come take a look.
Now leaving the safe area.
Just gotta lock this place down fast.
You think we're doing the right thing?
You think Bliss can get us out of here?
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
I'm not who you should be aiming that at.
Remember when we were back in the sandbox? Gosh, yes, I had hair back then. And you had everything figured out. Not much has changed there. You've always been good at leading soldiers. Leading them into battle, leading them to join up with a new PMC. They're always willing to follow. Well, I've got some good speechwriters. Knock it off, Charlie.
Intercepting radio transmission. Stand by.
Guys, we're gonna have to cut the city's water pressure. They're putting out our fires faster than we can start them. We can't let them get in the way of the job.
pressure at critical levels. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Approaching. Warning, water pressure at critical levels. Approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Warning, water pressure at critical levels. Hostile forces approaching.
Going for it.
Warning, water pressure at critical levels. Warning, water pressure at critical levels. Attention, pump online. Water pressure stabilizing.
that is. Got nowhere to run.
Ты добрая душа.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
What is with those LMB people? Now they're acting like this is some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground. Well, that's not happening in my neighborhood. Not if you have anything to say about it.
I'll take it.
Shut on it. I can do this all day.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching.
Hit him hard and they'll run
unless those traitors get close.
Good shooting.
Shit! These guys are good. Huh? LMP shit their cup. What are y'all scared of?
Secured. Uploading data to JTF network.
Of the city. Engaging with the cleaner. I didn't sign on to my first.
Some serious work there.
Retrieving encrypted audio communication.
Got a bit of a personal request. It's getting less personal by the second. Old buddy from the sandbox made contact. Turns out he was in Bliss's squad when things went down. But now, he doesn't want anything to do with that LMB rah-rah bullshit. Sent the JTF squad to extract him, but they've gone radio silent. So, if you could, I'll send you the coordinates of his first transmission, and then, well, you can figure it out.
Active echo beacon detected.
Encoded message.
Rhodes, this is Gamma, remember? From Iraq. Long story, but I need out of Bliss's batshit battalion right now. If you can, send a JTF squad to extract me. Tell them to wait for a call in the lobby at the 86 East Building. I'm counting on you, Rhodes. Gamble out.
How's that repair going, Gamble?
Just have to reboot the system. Our comms will probably go dark for a bit while it cycles.
Now, roger that.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Attention citizens, this area is now under the protection of the last 10 battalion. Mandatory curfew is now in effect. Please comply with any requests made by our personnel. We are here for your protection.
with those LMB people. Now they're acting like this is some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground. Well, that's not happening in my neighborhood. Not if you have anything to say about it.
This is JTF Officer Barnes. Roll sent us to this location. Are you the package?
Yeah. I'm south of you. Cross the street and head into the alley. I think my trail is clean, but you better keep your eyes front just in case. Nothing on this side of the DZ is safe.
We got you. Just sit tight and let us do our thing.
All clear.
Okay. That's gotta be him. Stay sharp.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
You always have bad feelings about things, Green.
Yep, and I'm usually right.
Active Echo Beacon detected.
We want Gamble alive. He's pinned down. Do not fuck this up.
You first, pissant.
Fuck! God damn it!
Have you surrounded? Let down your weapon!
Don't shoot! I'm coming down!
Readings indicate an echo nearby. Active echo beacon detected.
Contact!
It was a shit show. I'm glad Gamba's alive, but he ain't exactly a saint, you know? And we lost some good people getting him out. You damn well better have some wizard inside dope on the LMB, or else. I don't need another buddy. I need actionable intel. Let me send another crew to pick him up.
Incoming hostiles.
This is Eva Acosta, Urban Spelunker. Day 2 inside the city that never sleeps. Last night was pretty freaky, but today's a whole different story. I mean, it's cold as hell, but I've never seen the city look so amazingly peaceful and majestic. The sky is ice blue and everything is covered with snow. There are huge icicles hanging off the trees. It's like a picture-perfect winter wonderland. I went by the zoo and it looks like someone let some of the animals go.
What is with those LMB people? Now they're acting like this is some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground. Well, that's not happening in my neighborhood. Not if you have anything to say about it.
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire.
turn.
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire.
LMB has learned they're not welcome around here. Like I said, this is a...
Careful. Careful now.
This place is ambush central.
Every building's an ambush waiting to happen.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Not in time to matter. If you'd send word to the JTF about our location, we would have known by now.
Watch my back.
Anything on him?
Take him out! We got us a trust fire!
Now!
We got company.
Wait!
Got a
him.
Grenade!
Here's a bow!
I read you.
Presence detected. Civilians have been secured.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
Charles, this is Nancy again. I've reviewed your mission proposal, and I think it looks solid. I believe the board of directors will have no problem approving it. The only thing that stands out, perhaps, is the lack of support on Wall Street, but I think we all understand that under the circumstances, it's best to prioritize our primary assets in Midtown. I'm sure our foreign investors will be delighted to hear that you're taking them into account. Anyway, the board will be reviewing the plan in 2 hours or so. Just thought I'd send you a heads up. Talk to you soon.
Securing package. We'll bring it back across the street once he's in hand. Prepare an interrogation room.
Take him down!
area secured. JTF security notified. Unsecured mercy drop detected.
This is Sparrow 6. ETA in your position is under 1 minute.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Glad you're not shooting us.
Deploy the turret!
site and have you back.
For the help. We owe you one.
I won't bother you.
Yeah, boy, shit was out here.
You're picking up some weird chatter from Bliss on those taps you had set up.
Now I know you've got nothing to do with those Last Man Battalion people, but they think they've got the right to just come in here and take people away. Those are valued members of our community they're taking. I want you to put a stop to this nonsense where they belong.
Now entering a safe area.
Gear for the streets, right here. Feast your eyes on Manhattan's best selection. No big deal. See you around.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
This is Eva Acosta, Urban Spelunker, and this is my first night exploring the Big Apple. Gotta say, it's spooky as hell here. New York used to be a very crowded place, but it is creepy how quiet it is now. Hardly any lights, just the wind howling through the buildings. Can you hear that pack of dogs? Don't know if they have rabies or what, but I am keeping far away from them. It's a moonless night and it's dark as hell. The streets are full of soldiers and there's nothing moving anywhere. No traffic. Nothing. Don't think Manhattan has ever been this quiet.
That. Let's be honest, you really don't want your neighborhood getting a reputation as a place where people get kidnapped out of their houses, you know?
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arm fire! Small arm fire! Cabins in your sight! JTF hearing you! Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete.
Progress report. Colonel Bliss proved receptive. A man of rare wisdom and insight. Not to mention the fastest in single mode. With most of the initial wave of agents either dead or playing dead, the division has apparently activated a second wave. Smaller than the first, it seems.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Tango's inbound!
Forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound.
Fighting you.
Well, it looks like someone's not too happy with you, or they're jealous of what we've got here. Either way, they've sent some elite unit. Romeo Squad? That can't be right, can it? Anyway, Romeo Squad is shooting up the place. People are getting hurt, and they're making a hell of a mess.
Keep it tight. Nobody lets up. Open fire.
Like it.
What are you waiting for?
No part of those cleaners.
I'm not fond of them myself.
Gotta keep our eyes forward.
did a lot of damage, didn't they? Thank you for making sure it wasn't more.
Holy shit!
What the fuck? Come on! What the fuck?
And any of them could have been us. Could still be if we don't watch our backs. Part of me was hoping we could reach them. We could have really used their help. There's something about that girl, though. I'm gonna try and run her face through our database, see if I can get any hits.
You want this. Top of the line goods, right here. You watch your back out there.
That's right, world. Thanks to my friend here, I ain't going nowhere. Huh? You're a real godsend, you know that? I couldn't have
Good
stuck it
morning,
out without
New York.
You.
Hey, honey. Do you hear that? That's your daughter. You've become a father. A healthy baby girl. Little Josephine. I wish you could see her. She looks just like you. You both got the same little frown. I miss you, baby. I wish you were here to share this. But we'll be waiting for you when you get back. Love you. Love you more than anything.
Listen, shithead. If you don't cooperate, we're gonna go after your family.
That's right. I know that now.
Getting you out of here! Oh, fuck! Let's move!
Get back here, Doc! We're getting killed over here!
On my way! Hold till I get there!
I'm hit pretty bad. Just don't think I'm gonna make it! Up.
Hell yeah. Just what I love to do.
Most people would have walked right by.
Echo available for playback nearby.
I got this.
This is your final warning. Comply or you will be forcefully removed. You have no right to do this.
Shooter!
No!
This is a joke. It's not funny.
Getting in here.
Take those yuppy things out.
You're going down.
This is so great.
Guys, the flamethrower's going on
here.
Thank you.
happened on that rooftop? What you did, it...
Give me a minute. I'm gonna go take
a look. The situation is under control.
You gotta hide. You got the stone.
Take the pull the trigger.
Nice to see you again.
Who are these people? According to Directive 51, they're sleeper agents recruited from the civilian population to be activated only when the shit well and truly hits the fan, which, if you ask me, describes things pretty good. They're not military, they're not SEALs, they're not secret agents. They're people, coming from the people to help the people. They've been trained to maintain order and public safety in domestic environments under extreme circumstances so people like us are able to do what we do best.
Eva Acosta, urban spelunker. Day 3. Yesterday some asshole shot at me. Soldiers. National Guard, maybe. I don't know who they thought I was. Anyway, I'm in Midtown today, not far from the Empire State Building, in front of Abel's department store. My papa used to bring me here when I was little to watch the Thanksgiving Day parade. There's a parade today, but I don't like the looks of it. Guys wearing gas masks and big tanks on their back are leading a group of people into a circle. Some of them are crying. I'm afraid to get any closer because I don't know what they're doing. Maybe I should take some pictures. Oh my God! They're burning them! Oh my God!
I've had an idea, and it's a good one. Let's think about the virus. What do we know? That it's similar to smallpox. Not smallpox, but similar. Which means it's a designated variation. Smallpox is the base on which a designer made alterations. Now, live smallpox exists in only two places, DCD and Russia. The base virus had to come from one of them. DCD? I would have heard if their security had been breached. So, Russia. Now let's think about the designer. Are there virologists with connections to both New York and Russia? In fact, there are two. One's Russian, one's American. A little research tells me both were in New York on Black Friday. Thank you, Shade Tech.
You think Bliss can get us out of here?
Last time off, for hell.
This place is ambush central.
Target! Hard on!
I'll check it out for myself.
I'll take him out.
What does it say? It says a lot of things, but the part that matters is this. Certain people are now authorized to do whatever the hell it takes to clean up the big messes. Nuclear, biological, chemical attacks, pandemics, giant monsters, that sort of thing. As you might have guessed, their current situation qualifies. They're called the Division, and they're being activated as we speak. How do you know who they are? Look for those damn orange circles. You see the glow, then you'll know.
Think about it, Vicky. I survived the car crash. I survived the fire at Mike's place. I survived the dog flu. What if it wasn't because I'm lucky, but because they couldn't hurt me at all?
Come on, David. What do you think you are? Some kind of Superman?
No, I can't fly. Or maybe I can.
Active echo beacon detected.
David, I really don't think this is a good idea.
How do I know I can't if I don't try? Vicky, all the evidence points to this.
This is literally crazy. What if you... David!
You are now entering a safe area.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Yeah.
Look, when all this is over, I want you to come back here someday and look around at what you helped save from those awful LMB people.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
JTF ain't getting through us, that's for sure.
You robbing me now?
I'll check it out for myself.
Take him out! I see another Tango!
Is that a fever? Sorry, I got orders.
This is Eva Acosta, urban spelunker extraordinaire. New York has been cordoned off by the government, and I am in the most exclusive club in the world, Manhattan. Thomas and Blanca got their asses caught by the JTF. Not me. But then they don't have my mad parkour skills. I'm exploring the city and reporting what I see, taking nothing but photos and leaving nothing but footprints, and maybe the occasional audio recording, so people know where I've been and the incredible things I've seen here. The adventure begins.
Got a shooter.
Remember your training.
Lockdown Tango.
Not much happening here.
This place is ambush central.
Every building's an ass run away to hell.
Progress report. It looks like the last man battalion's the best bet, at least in the short term. I've set up the line of communication with Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss, and it's proving mutually beneficial. There's a certain overlap of viewpoints there, and some shared ambition. He's a man who has a vision for this godforsaken rock, one that I can work with. We've already collaborated on one operation in Brooklyn, but taking down a helicopter is just a first step. Let's see how far this can go.
In there.
You can't go in.
You're listening to Reflash Media. Wouldn't you know it? The best, if not only, paranoid pyro radio podcast in the tri-state area. So, you got that going for you, which is nice. Basically, wanted me to reassure somebody is still in charge. But I can't.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
So, what looks good to you? I'll be here if you change your mind.
With a conventional nuclear biological, you bet. The question is it working? Is it functional? Are there still people running the federal?
Warning, you are exiting the safe area. Warning, hostile presence detected.
Thank you.
Readings indicate this area is safe.